Well, there is a big dip in patients who are being treated in North Carolina hospitals right now for COVID-19. State health officials now say 831 people are in the hospital. That is the lowest number we've seen in nearly 3 months. New cases of the virus dipped for a second day, with 1,196 people coming back as positive. Unfortunately, 5 more patients have died, though.